Hey guys, what's up? It is Saturday. Do something Saturday. And today has been a day of doing a lot. I got up early this morning, went for a bike ride, hit the gym, and then went on a mission to find Judy. To get her cell phone back to her and to check on her and make sure she's okay and everything. But that mission was not accomplished because I could not find her. I did spend 2 hours, actually over 2 hours, looking for her and just could not find her. And in the process, broke another spoke on my back tire. So I have to go back to fix another spoke on my back tire. I'm at home now and I've been doing laundry. And then I also got to go through a bunch of things. So those are the donations right there that I got to go through. There's another bag over there in the corner that came from my niece. And those, I think, are children's clothes there. But these bags here came from Michael and Kristen, who I met through my friends Patrick and Crystal. Another thing that I need to get done today is this, my recycling. Lots and lots and lots of recycling there. And I'm gonna be cooking. So that's that. See you guys in a minute. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? So the first wave of donations that I've been through, I am actually done sorting through. And these donations all came from Michael and Kristen, who I met through Patrick and Crystal. And these are just some great items here. These are all men's jeans in like awesome condition. Some men's casual pants right here, as well as some men's workout stuff, some shorts. Those are like little booties that you can slip on your feet, which are really, really cool. Some men's like casual like pajamas, lounge around stuff, really nice linen shirt, an athletic shirt. And then over here we have like the women's stuff that came from Michael's wife Kristen. Really nice, cool, sexy shorts. And then some really awesome tanks and casual blouses and stuff here. T-shirts back there. Some really cool women's lounge around pants or pajamas. There's some women's jeans. And that right there is a really, really cool, I guess you can call it like a springtime skirt. But be cool too if any of these people that we will be serving have jobs. It'd be a really, really cool job skirt. And then here are some really, really cool casual, like business casual tops and things like that. And all of these came from Michael and Kristen. And then down here are the shoes, and just shoes that are in like really, really good condition. Shoes that can be used for work, job interviews, sexy night out on the town if you're into all the purple. There's some boots and things, and then some casual shoes right here, some slides from Cherokee, and some New Balance tennis shoes. I want to say big thanks to Michael and Kristen for the awesome donations here. And once again, these donations will be going to people living with HIV and AIDS in downtown Los Angeles for my outreach down on Skid Row. One of the things that I'm very, very picky about when it comes to donations is making sure that what I'm able to give is not disrespectful, it is not insulting, and it doesn't, I just ask for stuff that you still want, stuff that you still wear. So it needs to be stain-free, free from holes, free from any damages. So when I go through the donations, I look to make sure zippers are working, belt loops aren't broken, buttons aren't missing, there are no holes, there's no underarm stains. This stuff has to be empowering to people. And I want to say thank you to Michael and Kristen and everyone who has donated to my organization so far for really, really respecting and understanding that. I really, really appreciate it. If you'd like to get involved with this outreach takes place next month, September 19th, down on Skid Row to men and women living with HIV and AIDS. Now, these men and women are actually in housing, so we're going to be feeding them. So if you're a restaurant in the downtown Los Angeles area that would like to get involved with this, please shoot me a message. Or even if you're a restaurant in the Los Angeles or Hollywood area that would like to get involved with helping me feed these people, these men and women battling HIV and AIDS, as well as low income and other things, please reach out to me at www.dosomethingsaturday.org. You can check out the events tab, or you can just shoot me an email at KenjiCat, KENGIKAT, at gmail.com. Another thing that we are in need of is items for the life kits. Since these people are housed, the life kits for this outreach, which is a monthly outreach, is going to be a little bit different. Still going to be handing out basic hygiene items, but we're not asking for the travel size, and you could still buy the items at the 99-cent store here in Los Angeles. So we're going with the full sizes to just make things a little bit more easier for people. Because towards the end of the month, many of these people are on low income. They are on GR or subsidized income. So having the ability to not have to spend money on things like hygiene items, toothbrush, toothpaste, deodorant, mouthwash, shampoo, conditioner, bar soap, things like that, cleaning supplies, things like that make it easier and give these residents, these people living with HIV and AIDS, a little bit more wiggle room. So if something like they have to get to the dentist or they have to buy meds for their HIV and or AIDS, they actually have a little bit of money to do it. Or, for example, if their tap card breaks and you can't just simply walk into Tap and get it fixed. You can't just walk to Metro and get it fixed. You have to mail it, and then you might be waiting 2 to 3 weeks before you get it back, so then your transportation is in jeopardy. So every little bit helps. If you guys would like to get involved with this, once again, the address is www.dosomethingsaturday.org. Many people ask why I do this. Well, I was homeless for 29 months. I am HIV positive. I am a cancer survivor. I also have sickle cell, so I know what it's like to, one, be on a very, very, not even a very, very low, an extremely, extremely, extremely low income, where you really have to watch your pennies. People think just because I'm in housing or just because they always see me doing things like this, that my struggle is over. Well, that's not true. I just don't put it up as much because I don't want people to focus in on me. This outreach that I've created isn't about me. It's about getting people to care and reach out to help others. So once again, I want to say thank you to Michael and Christian for answering the call and seeing the need and actually donating these awesome, awesome clothes for my outreach. Again, if you'd like to get involved, it's www.dosomethingsaturday.org. Peace and blessings, everybody. Bye-bye. Hey guys, what's up? So these are the last of the donations right here, and these donations are basically for children, and since the outreach on the 19th is for adults and it's for men and women living with HIV, these donations will be used for Shriners Children's Hospital, or Shriners Hospital for Children. And for those of you who don't remember, I try to do an outreach to Shriners Hospital for Children every other month. So it is about time that I planned an outreach for Shriners Hospital for Children. So this is the ending of my day. Everything went well, and the sun is setting, as you could see on my face, dipping through my blinds. Peace and blessings, everybody. I am going out with some friends tonight. I'm going to walk up the street to hang out with my buddy Franklin and Jesse and just have like a boys' night out. Or excuse me, because I'm not a boy. Guys' night out. That's it, guys. Peace and blessings. Thanks for watching. Again, if you want to get involved, it is www.dosomethingsaturday.org. Peace.